know pancake?
Oh, I know. My mother usually makes it. And it's very popular in the world. Yesterday, I saw videos about how to make pancakes in 7 countries.
Do you know make it?
Oh, I remembered how to make it. Yes, it's very easy. We can make by ourselves.
Let's start.
Yay, let's start.
To make pancake, we need
wheat flour, 2 eggs, salt, sugar, and milk.
And we need 2 big bowls. And it's very important, the whisks. First, we add 5 tablespoons of flour,
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Then we add 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt. Then we mix them.
Then we break 2 eggs.
Add 1/2 cup of milk.
And we mix. And we mix together. Then we add the milk and egg bowl into the flour bowl.
And then we mix until it's smooth.
Everyone look!
Wow! It looks like smooth cream!
When the pan is dry, I'm ready to put some oil in and wait it's ready to cook. I put in 1 soup layer of pancake flour.
Wow, you got that.
Wow. Delicious.
When it's brown around and had a bubble, we turn it around. It's very yummy. You have a sweet, have a good smell. You can make this at home because it's very easy. juicy milk. Goodbye.
Bye. See you next time.